Fusion TV, and I'm live here at the Toronto Indie. Live at ArtFest in the Distillery District in Toronto. So I'm here at Cambria with Mariel Hemingway.
Extraordinary women. We're bold, we're beautiful, powerful, and inspired. Hello, I'm Shannon Skinner, and I'm so happy that you've joined me for another episode of Extraordinary Women TV. And the show wouldn't be complete without my Good to Know Minute, where you'll learn the top success tips and tools from today's most extraordinary women.
And I'm speaking with Sandra Roberts.
Well, I've been speaking with Heather Hart Sussman,
with Tanya Chernova.
I've been speaking with Victoria Dickinson,
speaking with Joelle Adler.
Well, Debbie Travis, it's so nice to have you here.
So nice to be here.
I'm really looking forward to this one.
We are now 3 years into it.
Congratulations.
I feel like it's a bit of a celebration.
It is a celebration.
What your show is all about, Shannon, it's about passion. I think it's amazing, and we know the world will change by empowering more women.
Of course, my Good to Know Minute is great things happen when you go for it.
Go for it.
Yeah.
Love it. And that's good to know.
And that's good to know.
And that is good to know. This is really interesting.
Thank you for being here, sharing your story and about your journey with my viewers today. And I wish you all the best.
I'm glad you're inviting me to be here.
Thank you for making me part of Extraordinary Women. It's really nice to be here, and I appreciate you having me, Shannon.
Thank you. And from one woman and hero to the next, I really admire you, and I thank you. You keep up the wonderful work. We need you.
Perfect. Love it. That's good to know.
Well, thank you for joining me today. I'm Shannon Skinner. See you soon.
I'm here at Woodbine Racetrack speaking with Emma Jane Wilson. And what was the feeling that you got when you were riding those horses when you first racing? Was it a sense of freedom? Was it the wind at your back, or what was it? How do you know whether you want to make jewelry or pottery when you get like a creative inspiration? I was in a race in a go-kart as a child, and I actually fell out of the cart on the track. You had a health challenge for a while. How did that impact your art? Yeah, tell us a little bit about your role on Degrassi. And that totally ended my racing career right there and then. Sarah Fisher, thanks so much for speaking with us today, and I wish you all the best.
Oh, thank you so much. That's awesome.
I'm at the Toronto Outdoor Art Exhibition at Nathan Phillips Square. I'm Shannon Skinner for Extraordinary Women TV.